Well, welcome back.
She'll be looking at Pepe.
Whoa! When did Pepe get here?
We drew a peep. We drew a peepee.
Wow.
Ben, where's our pretty mural? Where'd it go?
It's right there. It's
that
right
is
here.
Pretty
impressive. No, that was not it.
This is it. This was it. I don't know what you're talking about. This is exactly what it was.
I'm going
to
kill myself.
All right, everybody, welcome to the Sanitary Napkin. This is a place where...
What does this say?
All right, now... Come on down. Come, everybody, you can come on downstairs.
Just ask Gatsby.
I know it's been a while, so I'm going to show
it's
you.
It's been a while.
like all of us did.
So
this.
Here is the wonderful place known as...
Donna. Got a chickalo.
This is Mike's house. This black that piece of garbage.
Dude, I've got a dog.
Garbage, like all of my sister's boyfriends.
And a dead horse.
This is
a
dog.
Dude, it's
Yo,
a dog.
Why you got a bear hanging? I mean, a dog hanging in here.
I don't know.
That's a weird looking dog.
That's a really cute dog.
That is, but
you want a cracker, little boy?
We got my house.
Cracker.
We got my house with my new banner. Pretty nice looking.
Pelican.
Nice. We got Evan's house. Evan's
I like
good looking
the fuck
house.
Out.
I thought you said Adam's house.
We got Adam's house.
Adam's house doesn't exist over
Adam's
there.
House is over there. We got Andy's house. And then we got
wait, Ben.
We got Bean's house.
Wait, Ben, where are my new banners?
What the fuck is that extension up at the top of my house?
What could it be?
Well,
what happened?
Okay.
Oh,
no. You can't go in there. You can't go in there.
A train crashed into my house? What the fuck?
Wait, I wonder what's over there. Hold on, let's check.
Wait, is that where we're going?
I wonder what's over here, Mike. Mike, what's over here, dude?
Let's go. Where did this bring us?
Over where?
Whoa.
Dude, Mike, over here,
over
dude.
Where,
oh,
man?
This isn't fun. This is no fun.
Mike, what's this? Mike.
Ow.
This
Mike,
is no
come
fun.
To me.
Oh, I'm coming to you.
I don't know where you are.
I was about to say, we're not going, there yet, are we?
TPV.
No.
To...
No, where? No, what? No, what?
Go, baby. We're not vacating this area.
That's a thing.
Don't do it.
Should we be the one? Oh, okay.
What? Wait, what's a thing? Wait. Okay! Starting off the video with a censorship.
Yo, who did? Who put that there?
Wait, wow. Probably Evan.
Oh.
So,
I mean, like, that seems like a thing I would do at this point, but I don't think it was me.
That was put there a long time ago.
That was great.
So yeah, we're gonna take a walk to the event. I don't remember where
to the
event that I'm going to is.
What is it?
So I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna find it. Let's go.
It's gonna take like 2 hours, dude.
Yeah, where's Mike?
I'm Mike.
Oh wait. Yeah, where's Mike?
Where?
Ow!
I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Who hit me? Andrew or Mike?
Oh my god,
crack
a
little boy?
I forgot they finally added that where you just can run out of block and jump over it.
Dude, you could
auto jump.
And you're left-handed, right?
I am right-handed, what the fuck?
Oh, yeah, I thought you were left-handed.
It's Bean that's left-handed.
I'm lefty, you dumbhead.
I just have terrible handwriting.
If you didn't notice, now Bean is actually left-handed. If you check what items he holds items with, he's left-handed. Isn't that weird?
Messing with my left hand?
Oh yeah, you do.
He does.
Wow, immersion.
I use my left hands for more things than my right hand.
Dude, are we going to do SpongeGuard?
We're not doing SpongeGuard. That is disgusting. That is disgusting.
Ah!
Meow! Did you just go meow blap?
Blap.
Meow! Blap!
Hey, Evan.
What happened, though? Never mind.
Does that mean stairs are just purely decoration?
Do I have a
Lytron?
What, Evan, what do you call a bird with a very large beak?
Pelican!
Yeah!
Where are we going?
Meow blap. I don't know. I don't remember where the event is, but we're gonna find it.
Hurry up, dude.
Where's CTG? You guys want to walk me to CTG?
What was the last event?
It is this way, kind of.
Yep.
What was the last event? Oh,
Slendermine? Wait, Ben.
Yeah.
Bye. Wait, Ben, you won.
Why didn't we use the teleport?
We don't know who won.
Yeah, I won Slendermine.
Why did we not use teleport?
I won Slendermine. Did you not
know?
Hey, guys, wait up, dude. We're not doing CTG, but it's right by CTG.
Copyright.
Wake me up.
Dude, if
before
we get a copyright
go.
Claim, if our video gets removed, I'm going to be really mad.
Honestly, they'd be doing us a favor.
Isn't this where Brian put his dick? Oh,
yo,
right
that,
here.
Have we done Battleship yet?
Me.
No, we haven't done Battleship yet, but we already did a big event.
Evan, you're a good singer.
Thanks.
Dude, thanks.
Evan, sing again.
Just kidding, idiot.
Save me from the darkness.
Pleasure my ears, please.
What?
Thank you.
I've become...
I don't know where this event is.
Way over here.
Where?
CTG.
I'm alive!
Go toward the Pac-Man event that's there. and go over the hill. Bliat.
Suka.
The Pac-Man V2?
Gumpuka. Yes.
It's over here.
Hey, Ben. By CAG Party, you have to go through CAG Party.
Hey, Ben. What are you trying to get?
Hey, Ben.
No, I'm pretty sure there's a... No, it's this way, dude.
No,
well, I'm going the long way then.
All right. Well, I guess
the game is still bad.
I don't have any mutton. I'm gonna go hunger. Yo, can you bury dirt?
I have a ton of mutton.
Bury dirt. You follow me, dude. Let's all take a
mutton. Yoink.
Yo, Andrew, that's cannibalism, fam.
A min cart.
Man, fuck you.
You took two, dude.
Do you want to take a boat? You want to take a boat, dude?
No, I might be lost. I thought I knew where I was going. I don't think I know where I'm going.
It's this way, dude.
Have you ever taken the minecart live on camera?
I wonder where you are, Mike.
We are now. Are
you? I'm in Rajavari. I'm gonna die. There's lava.
You're in what?
He's in the wrong area, dude.
Dude, where? Yeah, I saw him swim off a while away.
He's dead.
We're going off the beaten path right now.
I'll beat your path.
I spawned at that event, Evan.
Beat my path.
The bone arrow.
Oh, no. Race the Swiggly 3 or whatever.
Yeah.
So, Mike, I don't think we're ever going to do that 1.9 update video. I think it's just going to be...
I mean, it's 1.10.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that.
You go first. Oh, wait.
I mean,
move your ass.
Are we going to destroy
the
plot?
It's up here, Ben.
No, yeah, really. What's up?
Actually, it's down there. Never mind.
Yeah, are we doing this event?
You don't know the event that we're doing.
Gosh, this way, dudes.
I was here when you built it, you slod.
I didn't build it.
I was here when it was built.
You would think so.
Oh, fuck.
Later, nerd.
Meow.
Andrew, get off the track.
Shit.
No! Stop it.
It is over here. It's because it's right by Woodstock.
Meow.
Right?
Blast.
It's the worst day of Andrew ruined everything.
I took
everything.
The long way, died, and now I'm taking the short way.
Andrew, you can press W in the carts now, by the way.
Oh, well, shit.
Why did you not take the front one? Oh, my God.
You see, I haven't...
What up, Mrow?
Fuck.
He hasn't played this Minsk game in a while.
God, Andrew.
How do I get the fuck out? Really
has, dude, take this.
It's shift. You
unfold. Yo, put it down the thing.
And I fell.
And I'll get it when it's going.
Mrow. Blat. I don't even care.
Here! Oh, damn, I missed. Help!
Okay,
help!
I'm at CTG.
Oh, there it goes.
Why?
I'll beat you, bitch. Get out.
Oh, shit, dude. Why does it take a detour? Like, this is ugly. This is bad.
Sorry.
No! Beaner, no bean.
Guard out!
Man, survival is a handicap.
Evan, can I
actually beat you? Which way am I going? I'm not going up, am I?
Are you going down?
I'm so
shit. We're going down.
We're going down in an earlier Bork.
I'm gonna take this one and see where it brings me.
Sugar, we're going
and
down.
If it doesn't go the right way, you got. Oh, I see you guys.
Bork. Okay, so I'm at
you
the event,
catch
guys.
Catch me
at the event, boys.
Maximum overboard.
That took way too long, boys.
Okay, I'm stuck here. Someone needs to teleport me.
Dude, teleports are cheats.
You're the worst.
Yeah, I'm stuck here.
Yo, are you doing mob golf? Is that what's happening?
I got it. No,
I think I'm also lost. So.
I was stuck in there.
There we go.
Oh, I'm already here! are you actually playing this?
Hey, everybody. Today we're playing Mob Driving Range.
Shit, wrong one. Dude, this can
be
a thumbnail.
You guys know
how
to play this game?
This can be the thumbnail right here, dude.
There's a rule book within.
Do you want to take a selfie, dude?
There's a thumbnail.
Everyone want to take a selfie, dude?
Let's do it.
Come on.
Meow.
I'm going to suck his dick.
Don't break my diamond bloke.
It's gonna be a while. Hey, dude. How you doing, dude?
Dude, six spins, Mike. Right.
I think you took enough selfies for one day. Do you guys know how Mob Driving Range works?
There's a rule book in there, yeah.
Is
there only one?
Explain, Mike.
Explain what?
Yeah, there's only one.
You can explain it, Bean, if the rule book doesn't explain it well enough.
Can I ask Andrew to you? Because I don't remember.
Mob Golf, heck yeah, made by Bean.
Heck yeah.
I made this like over a year ago.
Take one of each club from the chest. Take turns at the driving range. You get 5 balls per turn.
Balls!
There are five clubs. Use any club. Best 2 out of 3 rounds wins. Add up total points per round to decide to determine winner. Scoring. Red equals 10 points. Orange equals 20 points. Black equals 30. White equals 40. Glowstone equals 50.
Fitty.
Actually wrote Fitty. If a mob lands on the cup of a hole, you are awarded half points.
So we get five balls. We get five balls.
Yeah, and the ball, you push these buttons. You put the buttons. You push the buttons.
All right, dude. I want to go first. You ready for this shit, dude?
No, hold on, hold on.
I wrote best two out of three rounds. I was like, it's just first of two, not best two out of three.
Why was I given a diamond enchanted sword with like?
Because someone pushed the someone pushed the course thinner button.
Whoops.
That's for the host to just kill everything.
I'm trying to find my Cagdu book. I don't know where it is.
My Cagdu book.
My Cagdu branded Cagdu book.
Dude, can I kill Mike with this?
Dude, I'm the ball.
Oh, shit.
No.
I'm back at spirally spinning spoopy.
Use a wood one. Use a wood one, then hit me. Or, so
bye. The ball.
Oh!
I got TP
this. You're down here, too.
Because I don't know where my book is.
We're going down in an earlier golf.
I don't know where my book is.
Oh wait, can you not block with swords anymore? That's dumb.
That's why they have shields.
Hey, you worthless pile of stupid.
Right, so there's three rounds.
Bye, Andy.
I'm pretty sure
it's the first to win two rounds.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, it's first to win two rounds, Ben.
Take your sword, right, dude. Hold
on. So we each go three times with five balls.
No,
you want to go, Mike?
We each go five balls, and then until everyone goes, and then whoever has the most points at the end of everyone going wins that round. And
then this is a long game.
Oh.
Maybe it's for. I mean, you can do a round pretty quickly.
Yeah,
I'd imagine.
All right,
so I think Evan wanted to say he wanted to go first.
Jeez, Mike, you look like a
here. Take your sword,
John
bitch.
John Snow.
Black, white, glowstone.
Shit, with the like giant fur. Like cape on.
All right, so we're gonna do point by point.
Actually, I'm okay with that.
Let's go.
No. Ben, the way it's gotta go, so you can just count up better.
One
person does all five
points.
Balls counted up.
Is that half a point?
Yep, you got it on the edge.
He's in.
Wait, you can use whichever short sword you want.
Can they walk in?
Yeah, you can use any of the wooden.
Can they walk in?
Walked in.
Yeah.
It landed on the edge.
That counts, I guess. Yeah.
All right, 50 for Ev.
Can there be a rule you can only get like one gold glowstone thing? Because that's pretty OP. If you keep getting
I'm bad. I'll miss it every time.
Yeah, watch this. Ready?
I said I'll miss it every time.
Oh, you missed. Oh no, he's on.
He's out of there.
Fuck you.
Well, shit.
Yeah, I think it should be where they initially land because if they're gonna walk, that kind of looks like one of them landing on the half.
Actually, Andrew's got a point.
Right, that one made it in.
So basically he has two in because two of them both landed on the cup.
So
one walked out, one walked in.
How many do you get? Do you get three hits?
That's one and three halves.
One and
what
three
the sh- what?
No, I'm because
okay, let's just restart
one
this.
Landed. Yeah. Okay.
Right. I said
that now that we one, have determined rules, we can restart this cup. And actually do it right.
Because Mike, it's because one landed in the cup and three landed on the and one landed on the cup.
One and three halves.
Mike, if it hits the ring.
Yeah.
If it hits the ring first, that's half the points of that ring.
How many points?
Like that. So that
so that's half a point.
Yeah.
Dude, was that actually a hit?
No, that
well,
one
then,
landed on the cup.
Ben, you have the rule book, right? And you have the point score thing open?
Yep.
Hey.
How many hits do you get?
Yeah,
five.
I thought we were doing. Oh, we are doing
he restarted.
Five per person?
He restarted.
Okay. Five per round?
Yes.
Per person? Okay.
Yes.
All right. Oh,
that was a lanky one. Ew.
Oh, yeah. Jeez, that
hit
was
it,
gonna...
you fuck? Hit it, fuck, what? Oh. He's gone. Oh, God. It's Pawnee.
Donkey!
She.
Oh, didn't make it. Miss. So, wait, is that four or five?
I think that was my fifth one.
Yeah.
That was my fifth one.
Okay, so you got...
There's 100?
He got two in the gold and one in the white one.
One on the lip of the ore, or the gray one.
One on the lip of the...
On the lip of the green one?
The white.
Yeah, it's white.
So how much points is that?
It's half of whatever I wrote.
20.
So 10.
So we gotta.
Yeah. No,
oh,
it's 40.
Now,
so it's half.
Oh, okay.
So it's 20. I want to go next.
Okay.
Evan, which club are you
trying
using?
Trying to write all this down, man.
The biggest hitty one, the 27 or something.
The biggest hitty.
The biggest hitty one.
Them big old hitties.
Oh fuck!
Really? No!
Did I win?
Sheepley gave her.
Meow!
Oh, what the fuck?
Meow!
Over here. So, Ben, are you good now?
I guess.
Is the course clear?
I guess.
Oh, shit. Beans turn. Has to cool course, down so you course. Bring out your sword.
Yeah.
Oh, all right, shit. Good. That's a good 50.
You're going to keep going for 50s, like.
Yeah. It's a 50. This seems...
This game is broken enough.
I'm saying, like, you should only get, like, 150.
I'll take that as a 25 because it hit the rim.
Oh!
Dude, this one's going to go under thing? So far.
Yeah, this is like a dud.
All right, I got you.
Where's he going? All
right.
You got to play it where it lands.
Dud.
No, you got to play where it lands.
Shut up.
Dud.
Eh.
Well, and you hit that one. You hit both of
that's
them.
That's four. That's four.
Shut up.
That was actually five.
That's five. That's five, actually.
I feel like this should be moved back. Like, to here.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Well, that's swing. Summon that one on.
I guess so, I'll go right now.
Bean got a 150. Was that it?
125.
Oh.
Because one hit the rim first.
Wait, what the fuck?
Wait, you like, watch the shot, dude.
Oh, that's a dud.
Do you get a dumb one?
Oh, watch the shot, dude.
Hey, look at that.
Okay, you gonna clear them all, Ben?
I'm working on it. Die!
Oh. Dude, let me do a Happy Gilmore. Hold up.
Are you a hockey stick? Yo, what the...
What are you, Patty?
That's my mom's name.
Patty.
I'm talking about with D's, not with T's. Uh-oh.
What are you, Patty Mayonnaise from Shrek?
Yes.
Who?
Shrek? What?
Dude, Patty Mayonnaise from the cartoon Doug. That was a good cartoon.
All right, who's next? Andy's next. Go, Andy.
Doug and Friends.
Oh, you fudge.
Grim Adventures of Doug and Doug.
Don't say fudge, dude.
Fudge, dude.
No swear day.
Oh, shit.
Swear day works. Mommy make it.
Wow. 5 points.
5 points, dude.
Dude, nice, yeah. Dude.
Yeah, mommy make out day.
What the fuck?
Damn.
Five points, dude.
What sword are you using?
Are you using the 27 enchantment one?
I have no idea. Is there a different one?
They're all different.
Hover over it.
Remember when I said
right
grab
under
one
the
of
name,
each
it'll say knockback level enchant.
Do I have to use the 27 one?
I mean, if you want, that one will give you the furthest distance.
Distance.
Dude, those are all your different drivers. Dude. You gotta choose one.
Yeah, that's your driver. Dude.
Distance.
Ben, I'm saying I have a really good shot at
you got a dud.
Horse right now. I'm just saying. So, man, you just
gotta hit it quick. It's gonna run around.
Nudge it. Oh.
Where did he go?
Shit.
Did it despawn?
Yeah, Nick. Nice. No, he's still there.
Damn it.
Nope.
Ooh.
I think you get one more.
One more, yeah.
Dude, whenever they spawn, it put this thing up here pushing.
Hey,
25.
Fuck.
No, that was in.
That was not.
Nah, it landed in, but like.
Check the replay.
Dude, whenever they spawn, it put this thing up here pushing.
If they stand on the lip for like more than a second or two, I feel like that should count as the half one.
Then that would give Bean 25 more points. Did you really want to stick
by
that rule?
Exactly. Yeah, I mean, it's fair.
All's fair in love and horse.
It is.
Are we loving horses?
50.
Heck yeah, dude.
Oh.
So,
Yiff and
has 60. Now time, Mac time. Now right. Time, Mac time.
Oh. Yiff and hell for a fag.
For a fat.
For a fag. Fat!
Fat! Alright, I'm ready.
Oh. It's good!
Hey!
Salad.
Alright.
Joey Salad.
I'll try. Shut the fuck up, Mike.
Do you want what? You're the one talking.
Beautiful, wonderfully done. That's the method right there.
100.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, Mike's gonna win.
Is he running? Is that
like? No, he's just standing still.
Oh.
That one was less than a second.
There it is.
Nudge him.
There he goes. He's in.
Wait. Was there another update? Why is my Optivine not on?
And there it is.
250.
Is that five?
A perfect 250.
Tonka. Wow, dude.
All right. Jesus. How many? So first to two rounds one, you mean?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
First to 2 points.
Now Bean go again.
Bean?
Wouldn't Andrew go?
Wait. Andrew,
no, Evan. Evan went first.
Go first?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't fucking know. I don't care. Go ahead.
I mean, for sure.
Oh, let me clean it out first. Let me clean it out first.
Hello, horse.
Clean it up.
Hello?
Hello?
What are you, that goddamn...
Hello?
Hello?
Are you
ice cream trucks?
Yeah, hold on.
Hello?
Hello?
How is that an ice cream truck?
You know how
ice cream trucks don't talk, idiot.
Yours don't. Mine's my best friend.
Hey, wait, is it Andy's turn or not?
Oh, I'm just setting up wool. Did Bean go before Andy?
I'm pretty sure.
It was you, me, Andy, Mike.
Oh, wow.
Okay. It's all. All
right, you ready?
For the better call. So
it's all clear.
Go ahead.
Did you see that soap show?
Yeah.
Did you ever watch that?
I thought it was a joke. I didn't think it was an actual show. You missed.
Me too.
This is beautiful.
As in, I didn't watch it.
Nope. Oh, 25.
That's either a half. Oh, so it doesn't have to walk in. It just has to hit it.
50.
Yeah, it's 50. Where if it touches it for more than a second and like stays there, then that's 25.
Hey. That's 175.
So this game is disgustingly easy. I'm
really
nice morale blab.
Dude,
like I said, I what
event isn't broken?
I think we should like bring the spawner a bit back. Just like bring
up. Well, we're kind of late for that one, Andy, huh?
Oh, you know what I should have done? Since we have five shots, we should have to use each golf club once per round. That would have made sense.
Too late now. V2.
V2.
That's it. I'm done.
Director's cut. Might be.
Okay.
Let's clear this out anyway.
I go.
I keyed.
Shut up!
Did you go? I don't understand. Did you
the
go?
Bean did not
go. Okay.
Oh.
Where did that?
Oh, fuck, Mike.
Ice cream, dude.
Did you die?
All right.
Ice cream, nice, you scream, nice, we all scream for ice cream.
For a nice stick.
Ow! Ah! Who did that?
All right, Bean.
All right, bingo, bango, go, go.
Yes.
Bingo, bango, go.
Ah, damn it! I got the retard.
Oh, fuck!
You?
Who lost me?
No!
If you get Andy, and you get double points,
I will hit it back at you.
It's in.
Good. Another 50.
Bean.
Good. Another 50. And
last one. Bah!
Team
another 50. Damn. So Evan didn't win. Go ahead.
What are you talking about? What did I get?
Nothing. You got 175.
Fucking damn it.
You get 200.
Oh. What the?
All right. Now I
spawn on top of that.
Oh.
And
he's walking up. I can see him.
Is he walking on sunshine?
How's it feeling?
Whoa.
How's it feeling to walk, Andy? Does it feel...
I don't know if I've done that in a while.
It's just TP, dude.
I don't know the command. Is it just TP?
Oat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oat. All right, are we ready for this?
Okay.
I still see a horse in there.
What?
You didn't clean it, you cleaner.
Oh, shit. I keep forgetting.
Hey, janitor. Do your job.
Hey! My mom always told me I was going to be a janitor when I grew up.
Is that what you do?
I can prove her right.
$1 million building?
I can prove her right. $400,000 million. Go ahead.
That sounds pretty expensive.
Yeah.
Oh, Andy's first 50. That's not true.
Fuck you.
Oh!
Stupid donkey.
Gotta play it where it lands.
Oh!
Nice. Did I get it
points
in?
For that one. Yeah.
Yep.
Sweet.
Hey! That's another 50.
So that's three, right?
Two more, man. Yeah, you got two more.
Ah!
You have a bean.
Rip. Sorry, okay, you can get a redo on that one.
Yeah, I get a redo. Go ahead.
I apologize.
50.
Ooh. Christy.
And then...
Christy.
25.
225,
okay.
Nah.
Almost perfect. 225. No, and Evan only... Evan has 175. Bean has 200. Andy has 225. So if you can get 25 more points than all these idiots, you win.
I'm not, but we'll play.
Hey, there, you gotta clean it, dude. Come on.
Fuck, I keep forgetting.
Yeah, clean it. Did that land on the land and did it die?
I don't know if I told you this.
I have no idea.
But my mom always told me I'd be a janitor.
Yeah?
Meow.
So wait, is it the first to three rounds or is it just after three rounds?
First to win two.
Okay, first to win two? Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Mike, it's all you.
Good?
If you can get 250, you win, dude. Yeah, go ahead.
I'm gonna miss this first one.
Yep.
Here's the first one.
So I'm out.
So that means I win.
Bob, black sheep.
Eat it!
Yeah, Andy won this round. 50.
Diddy. 50? Christy? 25. Rapid fire. Rapid fire. 60.
Oh shit, hitting 125. F switches. Oh. Oh, hitting F puts it into your second hand and you can dual wield.
Yeah,
he's
yeah.
stupid. Yeah. He hasn't played since the update.
I'm ready to go, kids.
Oh.
Alright, so now it's Evan again.
Meow.
Blap.
Blap.
Oh shit.
I'm just saying, I love
the. I love how you hate the retarded skinny ones. 50.
Well, yeah, we hate Christy.
Oh. You said retarded skinny ones.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah. Bud.
50. Dude, beautiful.
50.
Donkey.
50. Dude, do it.
Oh. Donkey.
Ew, I hate retarded skinny things.
50, dude.
Dude, perfect score, dude.
Nice. Perfect score, dude.
Perfect score.
Dude, nice scooch cube, dude.
What?
All right.
What?
oh!
What? Was there a creeper in there? What the hell?
I think we ran out of horses.
Press it again and see what happens.
No, I only put one egg in.
It's probably a dropper.
No, I only put one egg in there.
Driving range. He's going to hit.
Do you want to clear the course, motherfucker?
You clear the course, idiot!
Bitch! He's going to hit the creeper all the way through the glowstone. All the way.
Oh, hello, Leafy. I didn't know you were here today.
Leafy
got him! All right, go ahead.
I'm in creative. Stop.
Damn it.
Hang on.
If he doesn't hit this fucking thing before I pee myself, I'm going to fucking pee myself.
Pee yourself, my dude.
All right, I think you're good.
Dude. What you?
Beautiful.
So you pretty much had to get a perfect score.
What you?
Ah, oh, shit.
Oh, beans out.
What you?
Hello?
Hello?
I couldn't hit 50? That one for like three of the shots.
Uh-huh. What you?
I can't hit him.
You gotta nudge it.
If they're mini ones, you have to. The hitbox is lower.
Or is it?
Yeah.
All I'm getting is stupid small ones.
50. Dude. Bean, you got 150. Good job, you idiot. You got the lowest score ever.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, Andy did it with a 60.
Okay,
I was using the wrong sword for the first two.
Please don't hit that.
Alrighty. It is Andy.
Yo, Mike.
What up?
Meow.
Ow.
It is Andy.
No, my dinky.
He's going to hit the sheep.
Sheep hitting a sheep.
Andy's going to hit the horse. Hopefully he will tame it.
Right. What was that?
That's my best friend in the whole world. Yeah, that guy's drowning.
50.
Ooh, right in.
50.
Christy.
Brisket.
Dude. Oh my god. Don't say that word. Mike.
Brisket.
The brisket was so good.
I'm triggered.
You're not going to believe me, but there are butter popcorn Mike and Ikes.
Those are good.
Oh, shit. He's moving.
You know what it tastes like?
God damn it.
Put him back on that pedestal.
The creamed corn, dude.
They're very good.
They're
very good.
You could just kill him. Just kill his bitch ass, dude. Just kill him, dude.
No, you have to play it where it lands.
All right. You got it. Hurry.
I want you, motherfucker. The son of a bitch. Get the fuck.
Be my best friend.
Shut up.
Okay.
All right. How about if he,
Andy? If you get in anything other than,
I want a horse.
Do it, dude.
Come on,
Andy, dude.
Gooch cream, dude.
I can't hit him. What the fuck?
Just get a new one. That one's a dud.
That one was more retarded than the other.
Oh. What?
I just heard XP drop.
Yeah, I heard experience gained.
I gained experience.
I'm just looking at
TP
sheep.
I need to. Forgot the slash. That's right. Fuck. Where am I? Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
All right, dude.
Now we're ready.
Last shot, dude.
Yeah, I have 450s, right?
Yep.
Yeah, 450s. We can get one more.
Oh! I used the wrong sword.
0-200.
Fuck.
All right, so Mike.
Mike and
Okay, let's see if I can speedrun this. If I can't, then I can't. But
if you get 250, then you win.
Well, no, he ties Evan.
Well, Evan has 250.
I want pizza.
Yeah, but if you tie, would you?
You didn't clean the course either.
I didn't clean the course, dude. Chill, dude. I didn't get to clean the course yet, dude. What the
okay,
hell, dude?
Fine.
Was that practice? What was that? Was that practice?
No, all that was I thought he cleaned the course when I died.
So I have a question for the chat.
All right, man. What?
All right, so chat, $1 million.
Yeah.
But Christy, would you take the money? All right. Not that chat, you dummy. The YouTube chat, the comment section.
Oops.
Oh.
The chat, huh?
Did you get $2.50s?
$2.50s?
$3.50s?
Mike missed one. Yeah, he missed one.
$4.50s?
So alrighty. Everyone has a point except Bean.
Yep.
And guess who's going to get a point except for Bean? Everybody.
Oh, ah!
Wait, you mean exactly what just happened?
Yeah.
All right.
But I meant...
Well, yes.
Are you ready for this?
Turn. Christy? Going for the... Oh, what the fuck?
Get that shit out of here.
That counts.
That doesn't count.
That counts.
Absolutely not count. Get that shit out of here.
It's in the machine. It counts.
You get negative 50 points if you get a witch.
Fucking little, actually, little, this little,
oh, shit.
Lil Bill.
He fell off the course.
Lil Bill.
He's down for the count. I don't think that one counts.
You can get it. Yeah, you can get it. It's fine.
One.
50, dude.
Christy, dude.
Watch two.
God damn it, Bean.
Does that count?
I was on top of the roof.
I don't think that counts because Bean was on that.
Yeah,
get the goddamn witches out of it. Get the goddamn witches out of the goddamn
dispenser. Can you just get horses?
All right, you got three more. Now you got...
Two more.
Two more?
Fucking
yep.
Two more. Get this. I don't know how to count. Get the fucking witches out, dude. They don't count. They're different weight.
I like how they're out of the
left. You got
they
one
They seem like
more.
They're pretty similar in weight.
Shut up, dude.
$2.50.
Trying to make this about horses.
I don't know if weight takes
Evan get another perfect.
GG, guys.
Nope.
Basically, Evan wins, but we gotta see if anybody can...
Yeah, there might be a tiebreaker.
Shut! Come here. You're grounded. Come here. Get out. Get out.
He's grounded. Okay,
I'm watching.
Get out!
Alright, are we...
Can I go?
Why is this... Oh yeah, go.
Go.
Oh, wait.
Eck.
That was some top right. entertainment.
That was some. Top that was some. That was some black entertainment television right there.
What?
All right.
Okay.
Zero.
One.
Zero.
Beans,
that's two.
Beans out of the race. Okay. Let's.
No. Watch this.
No, there's no way you could possibly.
Literally three donkeys in a row. Like. That's.
That one's on the donkey.
All right. And there it is. All right. Big goose.
Nice gooch cream, dude.
Nice gooch cream on my face, dude.
Wait, how did you... Oh, Mike hit me, okay.
You, I don't know how you spawn so many fucking... All right, whatever. Okay. All right, it's...
My turn.
It's Andy, the bastard child of the horse race.
It's the bastard child of the horse race.
You ready, Ben?
It was funny, because at the beginning, it looked like he was winning.
Yeah, and then...
I like,
yeah,
the edge.
Yeah, I don't...
Polar bear! Was that a polar bear? Why a polar bear? I'm just gonna count it. I really don't care.
Like a dog.
Take the fucking things out.
Dude, who put dogs in my machine?
50. Nice.
Bork fuck!
Oh, you missed it.
Christy!
50.
That!
And 50.
Almost that's perfect. Damn.
400.
Wow.
Nice 400 points, dude.
Every time I'm in my street, I hear...
Let me clean
the
course.
Yeah. A horse.
Okay, so if Mike gets a perfect score, it's him and Evan for a tiebreaker.
Mike's not real. Shut up. Hashtag kill ain't real.
Both of those are true statements.
Hashtag kill ain't real. Both of those are true statements.
One of those statements
Mike isn't real and shut up.
Yeah.
Remember in Pumpkin Price? Mike's like... He buys those that lipstick for himself, where he buys it for Keely. He's like, one of those is probably right.
Jake Hat Beauty Fantabulous lipstick set of 48 colors.
Mike probably bought this for Keel.
He bought it for himself.
One of you may be right.
Yeah.
You remember him? My Mike said, "Whoa!"
What?
I do remember that. I was there for that. Just right, kill that piece of shit.
Yep,
just jump off. Like, it doesn't care.
What? Bork, bork!
Bork, bork.
That thing just walked off.
Just
it was all a ruse.
Yeah. Mike, you haven't
still, he's still here.
Shot yet.
It was all
Mike, you're right. Mike, I got him.
All right, 50. You got three more.
There he is.
50.
You got two more. I mean, Andy, or I mean, Evan already won, but.
Well, unless Mike gets a perfect score.
He didn't.
Fuck Mike.
What, you're counting the polar bear?
I guess why I...
Wait, did Evan not already
I guess
win?
Not. Tiebreaker time.
There you go.
Evan, what is this?
You're not counting the... You're not counting the...
Nope.
The polar bear? No?
Because... Nope, because... I did, but now I'm not because Andy didn't want me to.
Well, that was mine was because I just made it in. You're just like, fuck it, I don't want to clear it.
Well, that's ugly.
All right. It's a
Oh shit, I'm back here.
It's a tiebreaker, dude.
Oh man, I'm bad at these.
Between me and Mike, yeah.
All right, you gotta do a mano-a-mano fist fight, am I right?
Yeah, we have to do a mano-a-mano fist
fight. How is it a tiebreaker if people still only have one? Hey, who won that one?
Evan and I tied on that last round, and
you
both would have won.
You pieces of garbage.
I'm gonna bring all of y'all to the mono.
No, guys, like, I got to the tiebreaker. Evan and Mike both stand on the tee, and I will hit you both. Whoever goes farther wins.
That does not make any sense.
Play rock paper scissors in Minecraft.
I'm already there, dude.
You're already there.
Yeah. Does this bun do?
What the
fun? Fuck.
Okay.
I can't.
So
get
is
out.
It just right. Evan and I?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Why the hell?
Game mode one.
I'm already in creative. Get out,
dude. Throw those swords away, Mike. I don't trust you.
Oh. All right, get on your respective. Get on
Ben.
And you have to get rid of your food and your shield if you have one.
You guys should clear.
Clear. Aw, dude.
Why'd you do that? I needed all that mutton, dude.
Alrighty.
Is Evan full health and full food?
I am.
Okay, I am as well.
Every time I'm in the street, I
hear it goes, guys. Are you ready?
Okay, this is going to be bad for audio, but...
Alright, I know, because you're just going to click and not say anything. Are you guys ready?
Boots and cats. Boots and cats and boots and cats and...
One.
Go! Is the first one to die?
Go, Evan!
Go, dude! The first one to either die or get punched out, yeah.
World star!
Got it!
World star!
Mike, take it!
This is unpeaceful, so you keep regenerating.
Mike, take it! Take it!
Yo, what's the smooth camera button?
Come on, Soldier 76. Come on, Soldier 76.
Come on.
Yo, use your ult.
Heroes never die, dude. Come on, dude.
Use your ult.
I got you in my sights.
Get there in your sights. Get there in your sights.
Oh, Mike, the winner. Nice job, Mike. You always win combat-related stuff.
All the time. Ow.
Mike lost.
I remember, you can't just mass click stuff in this anymore. You gotta like swipe.
Ow.
I got you.
I think I was mass clicking though.
I was mass clicking too.
I forgot about that.
Oh. Every time in the
okay, so now we need
I hear
well,
I think it matters hand to hand though.
Now we need to go back to the.
Where are you?
Yeah, someone get the trophy. I'm just gonna chill at the trophy tower because I don't give a fuck, dude.
Where are you? And I'm so sorry.
I mean, Bean made the trophy, so I think Bean should be the one to copy the trophy.
What's with all these spiders?
Catching things, eating their insides!
And we'll have Halloween on Christmas.
And they're insides!
I think it's on floor 4. The diamond floor.
What's with all these insides?
Insides!
Spiders.
CTG3 is the closest, but...
Dude, you know what's bad?
Eating all the fitness gram pager tests.
The last event was
like, it's more difficult as you continue.
Shut up. The last event was 39. You know what that means? You know what event that means we're on now?
40.
Oh,
yeah.
40.
Wait, is that the one that we... What, which one did we just do?
40.
40.
Oh.
Bacon.
Wait, why? What happens at 40?
Nothing.
Something happens at 50.
Left.
Oh, dang. Dude, that's not going
to... Bacon. That's going
to
have to be censored.
That'll take us about a year.
Did you go to the wrong place, Mike?
No, but I think I'm on... I might have. No, I'm on my way there, but I went through a place
Bean lamp
that,
stand.
Bacon.
Shouldn't
you
have
guys,
been
bacon
there.
Strips and bacon strips and bacon strips.
Did anybody get the trophy?
I'm about to go there. I'm right there.
Get the trophy, dude.
I shit my pants.
I'm on my way.
Hold on, Mike.
Yo, Andrew, turn around.
Iron block.
It's like you.
Sign.
Oh shit.
Dude, I'll get the sign.
No,
so you can
no.
Get
it would be Andy if it said.
Why'd you break it, you stupid idiot?
It would be.
Why are you blaming me?
All right, Mike. You get the statue.
It?
I get everything else.
I got everything else.
You got the statue.
Yep.
Okay.
It would be Andy if this was the event's name. What the fuck, dude?
What? Oh, I don't see you. Sorry.
/TP vague raise.
Oh, I was putting in the placeholder.
Oh, rip.
that's what it would say if it was it was
I
if it was
Andy. On the toilet.
So where are we putting
on the toilet?
Right here.
Sure, why not?
So I gotta look at
so
that.
Speaking of Sean, right? He might play my guitar.
Really?
Who's that guy?
You, though.
He brought your guitar?
He's gonna buy it whenever he gets the money.
Huh? Why is the music so loud here?
What if he never gets the money?
Then I'm gonna kill myself off.
Oh. Alright, sweet. Hopefully he never gets the money then.
But I want someone to buy it so I can buy a better guitar.
Shit. What is it? What number is it?
What?
40.
It's 40. Morty.
Okay.
It's Morty.
40.
Open the window. It's getting stuffy in here.
Okay, what's the name of this event? The pit?
The pin.
The pin.
Oh, mob driving range.
Now, what's your coveted item, Mike? Is it going to be the sloppy sword?
Cinco de Mayo
sword.
The
sloppy, succulent sword.
The slappy sword.
Ooh.
Something M for mob driving range.
All right, you're the one with all the alliteration.
Masturbatory mob driving range.
Where's AC?
Mike's mob driving range.
Massachusetts mob driving.
Moe's jalapeno sauce.
AC's like right here.
This game's winner is.
AC's right here, dude. Oh, he's right there.
This game's winner is.
Huh. An M word.
Lap.
What's with all these spiders?
Dude, Bean, you want a master ball, dude?
Moot mob driving range. Okay, why not?
Bean, okay. Where are you?
Moot?
What about meticulous? Yep.
Where are you, Evan?
Moot!
I'm at the
moot.
Top.
I'm
moot.
Right here.
Moot! Moot!
I'm at the top, dude. Do you want a master ball, dude?
Yeah,
moot.
Thanks,
what that,
man.
What does that mean, dude? What does moot mean, dude?
I think it means, like...
Why is it moot like
don't
that?
Don't quote me here, but, like... not irrelevant, but... Pointless.
Oh, I get it, because
dude, have you guys ever seen Moot's jawline?
Shut yes,
up, dude. He's in a mean jawline.
I'm so jealous. Does Andy in GTA. I'm just saying.
Oh, he doesn't. Oh.
New event.
Catch you next time. I have the. That's a new event.
What should we call it?
There it is!